wins the faceoff, sent towards the front of the net, missed everything. Custer holds the zone near side point. It gets as far as Anderson, who plays it ahead for Roth at neutral. Roth will just dump it in for the Bulldogs, and they'll give chase. Now Bender on the near side, scores! Kobe Bender! It's 2-1, you have me! Well, that one hurts for David Renick as he goes behind the net to play that puck, and just a little miscommunication, a little fumbling we'll see here as the puck goes around. Renick goes back, he stops the puck, just kind of leaves it for his defenseman Bushy, who comes in. I don't know if there just wasn't any talk there, but Bushy peeled off the other way. Renick leaves it. Bender comes in, picks it up, and does a nice job to gather it, come back to his forehand, and stuff it in on the short side. And another bad break for St. Cloud. Unfortunately for them, as U of D now takes the lead. Colby Bender will take it, though.
The Cloquet native, just his third goal of the year, sixth of his career. He's another guy with the injury to Jackson Case, who has seen more and more playing time over the last three games. He makes the most of it there. He's got his team up 2-1 here early in the third period. And now the atmosphere that Judd said was building throughout the second is very present here at Amsoil Arena as the Bulldogs take their first lead of the hockey game.